Christmas. In just a few moments, Josh will cast his vote to evict, but before he does, you each have one last chance to plead your case. Paul, you're up first.
Josh, buddy, you shook my hand on day one. I've worked really hard beside you in the beginning of the game. I spent a lot of time, and I think I've had your back a lot of times in this game. I've kept you safe when I needed to, and I hope you can keep me safe in this one. Thank you, buddy.
Thank you, Paul. Christmas?
Thanks, Julie. I don't know what to say. Josh, you're my meatball. Paul, you're friendship Paul. And I love both of you so dearly. So I just want to say thank you for an amazing summer. I've had the time of my life. And I honestly am walking out of here with so many things that I didn't expect to gain, like so many friendships and an experience that I will never be able to relive again. So I just wanted to thank both of you for contributing to that. And I love you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Christmas. Thank you both. Josh, you are now guaranteed at least second place and the $50,000 prize that goes with it. But you have a big decision to make by deciding whom to evict. You're also deciding who will stay and sit next to you when the jury votes for the winner of Big Brother. This could be a $500,000 decision for you, Josh.
Mom,
are you ready to make
Paul.
It?
You'll win against him.
All right, then please stand, go to the head of the living room, and cast your vote to evict.
Sorry. I love you both dearly, and you guys have been the best and closest friends to me in this house. And to be honest with you, if it wasn't for you two, I wouldn't have made it this far. I love you guys. I've been playing, I've worked my butt off this season, and I played my heart out. And I just think about Jury, and I think about how many people are pissed off at me and Jury, and how many people I'm upset in Jury, and I think that I have a better chance. Call me crazy sitting next to Paul in the end. I'm so sorry, Christmas. I love you so much. Thank you for being my rock.
What?
Games. But you are a badass and one of the strongest, toughest competitors.
What?
And you killed everybody with kindness and handled every single eviction with grace. And I just think that I wouldn't win against you. It's a game decision. I'm just doing it for my family. No big respect.
It's official, Christmas. You're on the
No.
From the Big Brother house.
Ethan, stop.
Can you throw your crutch at Cody?
Christmas? Christmas, we need you to leave immediately, please.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Christmas.
I'm
Don't, you're gonna see your family.